100% of his brain given by the Almighty Allah Ta'ala.
He's very brilliant, very convincing. I like it.
He's a good speaker. That's the reason I am here again.
He is very knowledgeable, very exciting. He enthuses. That's the great thing about him.
I am actually a very verbal opponent of Islam. I have met him personally and we discussed for 3 hours nearly. And I found him a person of very sharp mind. I thought that he won't be able to answer or he will be very jumbled. Whole of my idea went in vain. I appreciate his effort.
Well, there is no comments for doctor. He is a great philosopher, excellent person. His way of explaining the things are marvelous. Any layman can also understand him.